This video will demonstrate how to create a petty cash envelope for submission to the accounting office using the CRU Petty Cash module. PC envelope creation is preceded by uploading your receipts into the F3 using the method explained in the previous video. For this demonstration, we will assume you already uploaded your receipts. But in the background, you can see a sped up example of how this process works. For this demonstration, we will use a set of receipts from a previous video. And now you can see the items that we just uploaded from the upload page appear in the petty cash screen. Now that the data entry is complete with our petty cash receipts, we can select those receipts that we want to see on a petty cash envelope. You can see from the list that this item is not available to be included in the envelope. This checkbox is made unavailable because a piece of information is missing. In this case, it happens to be the purpose. If we click on it, we go in and complete the data entry, we hit enter. It's now ready to be included in the petty cash envelope we're going to create. You can see in this column, there's a checkbox for returns. If you have an item on a receipt that's been purchased that has to be returned for one reason or another, you can check this box and that receipt will not be included in the petty cash envelope creation. You can see that the box at the left is grayed out, so you can't select that item until the returns button is unchecked. I'm going to select three items in the list that are returns that I don't want to be included. I'm going to select the check all box. You can see all the items in the list have now been included. I now need to assign that envelope to a particular person. In this case, Michael Jordan. Users can see all the receipts that they have uploaded, and they can create envelopes for other crew members in the system. For example, if Michael Jordan is an art department coordinator, and he has to create a petty cash envelope for his boss, the production designer, he can go in and check Phil Jackson, and this petty cash envelope will be created for Phil Jackson, so his float is adjusted accordingly. In this case, we're going to leave it for Michael Jordan. I create new envelope. What's Michael Jordan's job? You can see an envelope has been created. It automatically dates it. It numbers it. If you want to remove items, it's taken out of the envelope, it's put back in the list, and the envelope's now been adjusted so that item has been removed. If you want to add new items, check the item, click Add to Envelope, and the bottom line total is again changed.
The next step in the process is to submit the envelope so it can be printed and receipts pasted to the backup roadmap. The next video explains how to print and tape up your receipts.